Hi! Good day! I am Renz Joel A. Borais from Group E, BSIT2D NonSTEM, and we are going to show to you the demonstration of our test data on the program Round Robin CPU Scheduling Algorithm that we develop.
So sa unang test data, meron po tayong 5 process with different AT and different BT. Tapos ang quantum time niya po is 3. So simula na po tayo. Meron siyang 5 process. Tapos ang input 1. Siyang 1.3. Yan po yung process na sunod. Yan. So, sa pangalawang test data, meron po tayong 5 process pa rin, pero at this time, meron tayong same AT but different BT. Tapos ang quantum time po niya ay 3. Ayan po. Yung table po natin, yung Gantt chart at yung average turnaround time and average waiting time. So, sa pangatlong test data, at this time, meron na po tayong 6 processes with different AT and different BT, but with a quantum time of 4. So, simula lang po tayo, meron na tayong 6 processes. So yan po yung pangatlong test data natin. 6 processes with different 18 different BT with a quantum time of 4. So sa last test data natin, meron din po itong 6 processes, pero meron po siyang same AT but different BT at ang quantum time niya po ay 4. 6 processes. Yan po. Meron po tayong 6 sa last data, meron po tayong 6 processes with different BT but same AT at ang quantum time niya 4 i4. So yun, end up po natin.
And this concludes our demonstration of the test data on our program Round Robin CPU Scheduling Algorithm. Thank you for watching. Bye.